This is the lab board, so you can see here the power supply, and also here the variable DC voltage, so you can change the voltage from 0 to 13, like you see here, and also the ground. Here you see the two buttons for the frequency, also for the amplitude. This holds for you connecting the circuit, so you need to know the ELABO board. Also you can connect it, the ELABO board, from here, and you switch on or switch off the ELABO board.